Hello and welcome to this honest review of Sketch Genius. Now you're going to ask, what is Sketch Genius? Well, it's a web-based service that allows you to create very simple explainer videos very fast. And so far, I'm really pleased with it. I think it's really good. There are some negatives to it. There are some positives to it. But I'm going to go through all this and explain it to you. I am not affiliated. I do not benefit from this review. And I paid for this software with my own money. So my review is going to be very, very honest. So I'm here at the My Purchase page because I got the Sketch Genius Personal, which cost $39. I didn't go for the more expensive one that cost $49, where you get a commercial license. I just got this one that cost $39. As you can see, there are many upgrades. And I do feel, having used this service, that you do need to get the upgrades. But I'm going to do a separate video on upgrades, because I'm going to purchase those upgrades so that I can show you what you get with those upgrades and if they're worth getting. So Sketch Genius basically draws a photo in, and it draws a photo in a specific style. So the first thing you need to do is you need to pick a suitable template. I'm going to go for crayon sketch. So we click next. You'll notice some of the templates require an upgrade, so I'm not going to focus on those ones. So I'm going to pick crayon mail 2, that template that just rolls off the tongue, and I'm going to click next. So the male and female really talks about the hand you see. So one of the big selling points is it has text to speech, so you type in your script here. If you've seen my review of Avatar Builder, it all looks very familiar, and that's because it is. It's by the same company. Clearly they use the same structure and the same framework, and I'm noticing a lot of similarities between them. So I'm going to type my script in here because I'm going to use the text-to-speech. So I've typed in an awful lot, and the reason I've typed in a lot is, having made a few videos, I know I need to type in a lot to fully demonstrate this. So we can pick different languages. I'm going to go for US English, different voices, and again, like I say, you can get upgrades to have more voices, but I think we've got a suitable number here. I'm going to go with Matthew. We can change the volume, the speed, the pitch. And this is really nice. We can enable background music. You'll notice they're the same ones as you might see in Avatar Builder. And so I'm going to pick that one. I'm going to really drop the volume down, otherwise you can't hear what's going on. You can also select from your own library if you want. Now you can record your audio, which might be nice as well. So I'm going to do that as well. Hello, this is a video review of Sketch Genius. Is Sketch Genius any good? Well, let's find out, because Big G, he does these reviews of video softwares. He does reviews of video editors, and he does honest reviews of video editors. Really good. So let's find out if this is any good.
Hello, this is a video review of Sketch Genius. Is Sketch Genius any good?
I've just shown you can record it, but I'm going to go back to text to speech and I've lost my script. And this happened in Avatar Builder. What I recommend you do, in case there's a technical hiccup, is you copy your script. So I'm going to have to do it all again. So very quickly type that out again, and yes, I'm going to copy it and paste it somewhere else for safekeeping. Everything else is the same, so I click next. So it takes the text and it breaks it up into scenes. Now you have no control over how many scenes you get. Ideally, I'd like a picture for every sentence. So hello and welcome to this video review of Sketch Review. I'd like a picture for that. Is this service or software any good? I'd like a picture for that. But I'm not going to get that because it's only split up into two scenes. There is no way to make it into more scenes. And that is one of the big downsides. You can move characters from one to the other. So I might just take this out and put it there. But each scene has a 200 character limit. So I'm well within the limits there. So I'm going to go to next. So because we're using text and we're using text-to-speech, things are going to be spoken, but we can also enable subtitles. And what's really nice is we can have a color and a box. Now I'm going to stick with the default. I'm going to have white subtitles on a black box. We can also change the background. I'm going to leave it as default, but we could upload a custom one if we want. So you can see here, we've got our scene. It tells us how long the scene is. And we can see we've got the hand drawing, and we can see down here we have the subtitles in. So we can go and add an intro and an outro. I'll talk about that later. But what we need to do now is we need to add a sketch image or an image to be sketched. We can still retain the ability to change the background of the slide, which is a nice touch. So I'm going to go to sketch. This box comes up and it shows you any previously uploaded media, but it also has integration with Pixabay and Pexels, and you can also upload your own images. Now, if you want premium stock, you have to upgrade for that. I don't know what makes it premium or where it comes from, but it's an upgrade. So I'm going to go to Pixabay. It's nice that there is a safe search option, and I'm going to search. Now this one looks quite good. So we can crop and edit, and we can remove the backgrounds. Now I said at the start of the video, I think it's very important that you upgrade. I think you're going to need an upgrade, and this image is going to show it completely. If I were to remove the background, hopefully it would take out this color bit. And so what would be sketched would be the lady and the curtains or the satin or whatever it is. But we're going to see what happens. And really, I think for this to be worthwhile, you do need the ability to move the background. But here we go. So I'm going to select that, and that's going to put it on here. Now, you can see that it sketches the background. And really, if you were doing a sketch, you would only sketch this bit here. You wouldn't sketch the background in this sort of watercolory thing. So we could apply the image to all the slides, or we can add an image to each slide. I'm talking about honesty here, or review. So I'm going to look for honest. Now this is going to be really interesting, because this is stock footage from Pixabay, but it would be very difficult to remove the background here. Computation, if I click remove the background, I do wonder if the right things would be taken out, because there's lots of objects there. It's not a clear-cut background. The image gets converted to sort of a sort of crayon view picture. And if you use the other templates, it gets converted as per the template. I'm going to go back to that, and I'm going to do a crop and edit, because really I just want this bit. I don't want the boggle bit at the back, although I will end up with that. That's really what I want. So I'm going to click that. And that is, yeah, that's a bit better. Yeah. So I go to next, and I give the project a name, example, and I pick the resolution, and I'm going to pick 1080. I click create video, and I'm taken to my videos page.
Hello and welcome to this video review of Sketch Genius. Is this service or software any good? Well, Big G Video is on hand to review this for you. I review softwares like this honestly and fairly. Bye for now.
And at my videos page, you can see other ones I've done. You can see this one hasn't worked at all. I did it 19 hours ago. It hasn't worked. This has taken 17 hours and still hasn't completed. And that took 5 hours. So if you have the basic package, you don't get any priority video rendering. You just have to wait. And you don't seem to get an email alert, you just have to come back and check. Now, when I first got Avatar Builder, which again is by the same company, is very, very similar, it took an age for it to render. And now it doesn't take very long, it takes minutes. But at the start, when the service first came out, it was taking hours. So I do anticipate that this will get quicker. And once it's ready, you can play it to preview it, you can download it. You can go and edit your video. So I can go and edit the project better to clone the project. So what do I think of Sketch Genius? I think it's very good, and I think it allows you to make faceless videos really quickly. All you have to do is type out your script or record the voiceover, and then you just need to pick pictures. What I don't like about it is you have no control over the number of scenes. So for example, I wanted a picture per sentence. I'm not going to get that. I'm going to get a general picture. And that's that. I have no control over adding additional pictures. I have no control over how long they draw for, etc. and etc. So I think it is a good piece of software, but it does need some additional tweaks. To really utilize this piece of software, I think I will need to take out some of the upgrades. But again, I will be releasing some upgrade videos shortly. Thank you. Goodbye.